and the winner of a $1,000 scholarship and a $1,000 UMC scholarship is